Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
Where is that man?
They've been studying Dr. Connors.
When he arrives, the fires must be lit. Everyone will...
A lot of hunters in there.
After all this time... Perhaps he will finally get what he has longed for.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Hello. No, I don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely. I'm coming for you.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast.
Huh? What was that? Stand by. I'm investigating.
Thank you. Did they? I need to find Connors. Phone. Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunt of a lifetime.
One day, with enough training.
Who kept us here?
I'm on it. Checking it out.
The hunter with the code came this way. And write down their passwords. Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Some kind of ranking system. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Garin, my trusty subordinate. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznok.
Vika, detect voice.
Garin, elegem van a hívása idból. Hol vannak a kezülékes kódok?
A kódok sorozata az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hívd többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kind of nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. Keys to get Connors out. Raven will dispatch his prey, or I will.
Out. Stand by. Get ready.
Must have a legend.
To the reptile house. Have to get over there fast.
Checking it out.
I'll find out what that was. I'll find it.
The hunter with the keys went this way.
Scoping it out.
I'll
I'll suss it out.
There. He's got the key.
I know it sounds crazy. Looking into it.
That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
Scoping it out.
Giving yourself up.
Guess I will find the source.
Stand by. I'm en route.
I get restless then.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. I'm not turning tonight.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Your benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning.
I can use this to make an antidote.
sir.
Be your coolest scar.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No! MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Hunter or prey? Which is it?
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just sort of happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again. Come on. Come on. I'm sorry. I don't know what to do.
We need to find Dr. Connors.
He's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us, he left a piece of himself behind.